Why do sliced apple turns brown? When we slice open an apple, its pieces are exposed to oxygen. Oxygen triggers an enzyme called polyphenol oxidase, which oxidizes the polyphenols contained in apple. The product of this reaction is quinol, which reacts with amino acid to produce melanin. Researchers have found that initial catalysis are binuclear copper II complexes. In the past few years, the interest for researching the model coordination complexes, which can imitate natal catecholases, has increased. The first copper complexes have been synthesized in the beginning. However, a number of different transition metal complexes have shown considerable catalytic activity in catechol-oxidation reaction. In our project, we synthesized a novel rutenium II organometallic species with a characteristic piano stool geometry. When one designs a novel complex, an important property to keep in mind is the redox potential. It must not be too high or not too low in order to enable faster oxidation of the metal center. We achieved that desired redox potential with appropriate ligands. In our complex, the ligands are parametal isopropyl benzene, chlorine, and a calcone. The parametal isopropyl benzene stabilizes the plus 2 oxidation state of the rutenium, and a calcone has a highly conjugated p electron system which is suitable for participation in redox processes, which can make the catechol coordination easier. Synthesized complex cannot entirely imitate native catecholases. The mechanism is not the same. Mechanistic investigations are not conclusive, but it is believed that the substrate is bound to a catalyst, which lowers the redox potential of the substrate, it is easier to oxidize, and the semiquinon is generated. With regards to a kinetic model, synthesized model compounds still haven't reached the value of TOM as naturally occurring enzyme. Therefore, a great effort has been made to improve that catalytic activity in order to reach that of the enzymes. This is the reason why structural models are not investigated extensively as of today. They are well known and confirmed, but their functional models are still a hot topic in biomimetic chemistry. Catalytic activity was investigated by UVB spectroscopy. Based on the obtained data, we can conclude that our complex have shown considerable catalytic activity, which points us to the value of catalytic constant near 3000. This value tells us how many substrate molecules are converted in product in 1 second, so the higher the value, the better the catalyst is. Research is evolving due to the use of the quinones in organic synthesis and in dyes. The major advantages for using the synthesized complex is that we can use it in organic solvents, not only in aqueous solution, and the wide range of the pH and the temperature is tolerated.